Now, we would like to remind you that you can follow the Harvest Money Expo on all Vision Group digital platforms. The European Union and Renault Reform International have donated a number of items used in the fight against COVID-19. To Ruzira government prison, these items include face masks, temperature guns and sanitizers, among others. We have the story.
In a ceremony attended by the Commissioner General of Uganda Prison Services, Dr. Johnson Byabashaija, at Luzira Prisons, the European Commission, in conjunction with the Penal Reforms International, handed over items worth millions of shillings to Luzira Prisons. The European Union head of delegation to Uganda, Attilio Pacifici, appealed to President Yoweri Museveni to pardon some more prisoners as a way of decongesting the prisons. Last year, the president pardoned and authorized the release of over 100 prisoners from different prisons across the country. Pacifici further urged the prison's authorities to always ensure that prisoners' rights and freedoms are respected, including the right to live a healthy life.
International human rights standards, including the UN Nelson Mandela rules, require respect of prisoners' inherent rights to dignity and values as human beings. Prohibition of torture and other forms of ill treatment, and the need to protect vulnerable persons' rights of life. The international human rights standards further require governments to take steps to ensure the prevention, treatment, and control of pandemic. This right includes the right of those in detention to have access to prevention measures and to medical care.
Uganda Prison Services Commissioner General Dr. Johnson Byabashaija refuted claims of prisons authorities infringing on inmates' rights. He explained that so far, hundreds of inmates have been vaccinated against COVID-19.
That we launched a vaccination campaign in the Uganda Prison Service. I think we have gone very far. I don't have the statistics. But I took the job myself to give people hope and strength to take this vaccine. I think now what is remaining is to know whether this vaccine can also deal with the variants which I am hearing about.
This story was compiled by Ronald Kasasa for the news in Kampala.